England's first wild beaver sound in 400 years have been given the permanent right to stay in their home in Devon. It means the future is secure, but for the first ever reintroduction of an extinct native mammal to England, conservationists have welcomed the government's decision and say that there are many benefits to having beavers in rivers.